special guests are everywhere today.
Hi.
Bud.
Hi, sir. Interesting tail. Oh, his little nose looks pink too. His mom looks like he was injured.
Oh my god, he's missing some fur.
Dad, look, this little Coatis is injured.
Do you think he must have been in a fire?
I don't know.
And there's one behind us. They were standing.
They're all standing. They're all following us.
Hi.
Hello.
Hey, it's us.
Oh, here comes another one.
Dad,
these little guys are everywhere today. They're everywhere. Who's going after me?
Hi.
Hi.
They are everywhere.
They are everywhere, yeah.
They love us, okay? I guess
they're cute. Oh, that little injured one.
Dude, watch the cactus.
I think they should be careful of that injured. What are you doing? What are you doing, you little silly animal? Oh, here comes another one.
Are you sure? Because I think they're trying to take care of the injured one.
Aw, he's over there. I feel bad for him. Like his little tail and his nose.
He needs to get treated.
No. Is there like a hospital here? Gotta take him to the hospital.
Oh, we can't. He might bite us. And we'll probably get a disease. Because he doesn't look healthy.
I know, he looks pretty sick.
I don't think he'll have much to live.
And he looks really tiny too. Oh, they're everywhere today.
They're family. Oh my god.
They're everywhere.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
They're so cute. These little guys are everywhere today.
Alright, come on, let's go.
He's scratching his fur with it. He was just scratching his paw with his back legs like Peter.
They're everywhere.
Oh my god, they are everywhere. That is amazing family.
Hi. Hi. Come on.
They're everywhere.
They are literally everywhere today. And there's a sick one over there.
Hello there. Hello. See you later, cuties. They're so cute.
There's a boar over there.
See you later.